A 20-year-old student was reported missing in the early hours of March 18th, while he was spending a studious spring break at his parents' country home in the village of Kerziot, in France's tranquil Brittany region.